Well, it was 1997, and I was living in Portland, Oregon, working on a marketing project for Microsoft at the time. And we were playing hacky sack in the parking lot, and the guy said, "Hey, this is the guy that's creating the auto demos for us." And I didn't realize that that was short for an automated demonstration. At the time, I thought, well, that's a pretty good idea. I like that business idea. And I went home and reserved the URL and started working on the business plan to create demonstrations for technology companies. And here we are, we've created thousands and thousands of demos for companies like Microsoft and eBay and Yahoo and Google and Red Hat. When we started our business, basically video was only on desktop. Now it's in your phone, it's in your car. Video is pervasive, and there's a reason for that. It's so effective at communicating. I'm founder and CEO of AutoDemo. We help technology companies explain the value of their solution through marketing video.